challenges to find balances, refine talents in rhyme. Malice is absence, and this is lost practice divine. Synthesize the style in the mix. Slip off your kicks, turn it up. I'm up to old tricks. Play cool, tune thoughts to breath control. Mic technique, exact, exceptional. Still in the fines, build self-reliance. Trying to do right through the blue night. Soul night, the whole night through. Enact the cub, my saw blade sharpened. That's what's up. Purified flow with the skill instilled. Each pass on the path is distilled. The force of will, drop tunes though the opportune moments are few and far between, no postponing when the chance arrives, cause if you're waiting on a flawless block of the clock face to rock, you waste the shots you got to break through. Stay true, focus, patient, make do. All opportunities available, optimize, rephrase and rewrite. If it ain't rocking right, rhythm to the rhyme, to the lateral flex, balance with the mean and you strive to express. Calibrate, the circumstance necessitates next, integrate, all lessons levitate. Whether best known or less known, the edge of my blade stays next to the whetstone. Song plays, no wrong way or right way. Cold-blooded knife play, night on the highway. Ride keeps rolling through the soul, ethereal. Style is subtle like the dark materials.
Earbuds. When I rock instrumentals in my earbuds, then I might improvise in my mind's eye. Take out my big pen, stack lines high. Keep my brainstorms in my sketchbook. It's a thick book, thick as a textbook. In my backpack, there's another notebook where I wrote this verse and some dope hooks. These rhythmical poetry speeches are made up of fragments and pieces. Sneak peeks of my future releases, inspired by rap's masterpieces. Classics preserved on wax, dusty records and crates and stacks. Original B-boy breaks and videotapes of yo MTV raps. This shoebox filled with cassette tapes, demos and four track one takes. Recorded inside at home with $10 mics and soundproof foam. Hidden just beneath the pavement, in the dim lights of the basement. Rapping from these faded pages just for my own entertainment.